Come on, New Hampshire, stop being shy. Show us your lights. Of course, for years we've been highlighting beautiful light displays at homes across the Granite State.
This year, though, we're taking it one step further. We are live at the best ones. Chief Meteorologist Mike Haddad kicks everything off for us tonight in Goffstown. You're blinking.
Yeah, it's happening all behind me. This is Pasture Drive in Goffstown for Show Us Your Lights tonight, kicking off this display. Over 14,000 lights here at the home of the Callaways. And a growing trend nowadays is to put the lights to music. We've seen that years and years and years. But now it's a growing trend. If you tune in here on Pasture Drive to 88.1, what you're going to find is three particular shows. One of them is to techno jingle bells. Another one is to Silent Night. And yet the third one... Yeah, I know, you get into the holiday spirit with Gangnam Style. All right, maybe it's not the most festive of songs, but it certainly gets you in the spirit when you're talking about all these lights shining. Again, over 14,000, as you might expect. It took well over several days to put it all together, all for their little son, just so Santa Claus would know where to land on Christmas Eve. Now, if you have a display you would like to see featured on WMUR, all you have to do is snap a picture and send us the address, email it to us at holidaylights@wmur.com. So again, Pasture Drive in Goffstown tonight. Next week, who knows where we'll be. Maybe we'll be in your backyard for another edition of Show Us Your Lights.